Hey guys, welcome back to Unholy Heights. In between the videos, I kind of, recovered a little bit. Got some people moving in with each other. Made some babies. I think we're ready to get back to fighting instead of just, butchering people for the sake of making these demons like me more. And the fact that they've thrown them that far means I can't just swarm them with ranged units. Yeah, it's been like this for a while. Oh, middle manager, okay. Oh, I guess I have to wait for night. Makes sense. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, this seems legit. No, you run. That I will like its own. Oh, there's a shock reaction and this. Your defense is incredible. You should go. That's not really worth it. I'd finish paying everybody their air conditioner so I can stop worrying about that ever again. Two more? Dang. New missions are available, okay. Alright, I think we should be fine to do this. Just in case. Oh, you know the chimera. Whatever. Three rounds, okay. The trouble is that doctor gets involved. Yep. Oh great, another tentacle bondage master. Great. What are you running away for? Speaking of running away, this has nothing to do with running away. Still haven't gotten the second level of... What is that? Still haven't gotten the second level of Chimera. You're physical, right? Holy crap. Take him down to range, I guess. Oh. Lovely. I really wanted to think about their reproductive habits, those uggos. Oh, pimsies? Why did I think they were called uggos? Something else called an uggo? Huh, okay. I guess I've been calling them uggos this whole time. Uggo was the name of the first one that moved in, probably, or something like that. Or maybe not. That doesn't seem to fit their naming convention, and I really should stop thinking about that and start worrying about these guys. Uh-oh, you can't get away. Well, that's great. Into stuff. Yeah, these ninjas are pissing me off. Oh, come on! You kidding me? Things are useless. Oh, I do need a new Chimera. Chimera, whatever. Run! This is going well. That went well. Come on, Lisa. Here you are. So, they're based on satisfaction. Hmm? Oh, cool. Okay, so I need to increase everybody's satisfaction to make the mirror work more. Oh cool, we got another baby fish girl. I could kick the baby out. Be a horrible, horrible person. Keep doing that until they have a male baby. And try to cross-breed those two babies. Because, you know, that's a thing that a landlord's supposed to do. I forever remember what the title is, landlord. Create a selective breeding program for your tenants. That's on my list of responsibilities, isn't it? Okay, cool. Oh, sure. Holy crap, I didn't have any Dagons? That's not like me at all. Why do I have you when I could have this? Great, a pirate. I have almost nothing but Malay troops. Thank you. so tiny and cute. Succubus daycare worker. That's a recipe for disaster. And finally done with that. Awesome. Cool. Alright, this is a terrible idea. I'm gonna call these guys back and kick my butts again. My butts. My singular butt. Did not work really good for that. Just keep running. I still want to know where I came up with the word cargo. Alright, I know how to fight these guys now. Range attacks. I hate to see her go, but I kind of need her to not get hit by that. And that went pretty well. Right, now I have three of the useless buggers. Okay, for some reason the kid is the middle one. Makes it look like... You know what, I'm just gonna let that pump go. Thank you. There we go. Jesus, those ninjas are awful. Anyway, that's it for this part. See you guys in the next one.